Hey, this is Brian from PavementRunner.com, here to answer the question, why 50 miles? I started running about 6 years ago, half marathons and marathons. About 2 years ago, a couple friends of mine that I trained with decided to give 50Ks a try, so I joined in on the fun, loved it. And pretty much since then, 50 miles has always been on my mind. Is it something I can do? Is it something I can train for physically and mentally and accomplish? And I decided to make it happen in 2012. Earlier this year, I registered for a 50 miler up in the Marin Headlands, just north of San Francisco. It's got spectacular views of the bay, Golden Gate Bridge, and I figured if I'm gonna run for 10 to 12 hours, I might as well have something gorgeous to look at. It's something that I'm looking forward to, challenging. 10,000 feet of elevation. You know, but running in the streets of San Francisco, we get lots of hill training, and luckily it's a home field advantage. I can always drive up there and run actual parts of the course. So I'm looking forward to it, seeing if I can accomplish it, training hard, you know, just putting in good road work. All right, thanks.